bet you no one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Finally!
Don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands right your back!
Just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up.
In the back.
What's
Come
he
on.
Doing? He's going to kill us in here. Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
All right, we gonna do this? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh, there it is.
We're just taking the non-sequential notes.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it! Come on out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
Get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No! What's crazy?
Fuck! He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Move!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
Shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
What the fuck is this?
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence.
We keep going forward.
Drop it, prick.
Get out of the way.
Get in their faces.
Get down.
Wrong profession!
Let's move! Come on!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Cars up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Let's go! Get to the coffin!
Let's get out of here!
Let's go! Let's go!
Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. You see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Come on!
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck.
Jeez, I think they're gonna... Oh, fuck!
Look, New York was flooded!
That guy's a dick!
To the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
Thank you.
guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here!
Fuck!
I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Die, you cocksuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! You fucking cocksuckers! Fucking die! All of you!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spit knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody.
Come on. Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you on, nigga? You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, that's cool. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. You're an asshole, driver.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
We going right.
Alright.
That's meant to be your shit.
Whatever you say.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Ass man shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Keep up, homie.
Whatever, homie. Fine.
Come on, Frank.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie. Hey, be careful.
Oh! To the left, to the left.
What? I hear you.
Oh, my God. What?
Woo! You want to get whips like this, you got to stay on your gridiron.
Nigga, into some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
Keep busting, huh?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hello.
Hey, look out for yourself, dog.
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
Yeah, whatever you say.
You ain't even testing me.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
Nice. Shit.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker!
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot! What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time!
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership!
Explain that shit, my ass!
Downtown, we have a fire in progress. Suspect
don't make me use!
Parking lot in 4th right of the suspect.
I'm still waiting
Code
here.
4, all units return to patrol.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he reel him in. He gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon. I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
On the news, and I'm a prime, on the crime, with a dollar sign, money for my mind, if you're someone in the times.
For you, and for you soldiers out there.
My car, you damn moron! James, I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What? Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here.
Sleep easy.
Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
It's brought to you by Los Santos Affordable Homes and Redwood Tobacco. Before we start this week's episode of Morehead Rides Again, we'd like to tell you about a remarkable free offer. You can own an incredible, genuine Gordon Morehead detective badge, replica gun, and packet of candy cigarettes, so you can help protect your neighborhood the same way Gordon protects America. All you need to do is get your dad or uncle to write...